Hi Knights, it's Alexa here, here to tell you about the Winter Formal on January 18th. The dance will be held by Palomares and all academies are welcome to attend. It'll be in our conference center from 6 to 10 and dinner will be served. I hope to see you all there.
Good morning, Knights. Jennifer.
And Michael here.
Bringing you the nightly news.
Knights, do you want to win a radical bicycle?
Did you say bicycle?
Yeah, that's right, Jennifer. Village is having our very own attendance contest. Students that come to school every day and on time will be entered into this contest for a chance to win this crispy rad bike.
Bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle. Bicycle. Bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle.
Coming up next week, we'll be having no school on Monday, January 20th, as we honor the activist leader, Martin Luther King Jr., for all that he has done for our nation.
Coming up next Saturday, January 25th, from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m., students from all over the community will gather together in the Village Conference Center to face off in the annual Sarah Ross Science Fair. Come out to support the competing Knights and those competing. Good luck. And now for the SAT word of the week, diligence. Let's see what your classmates had to say.
Hi, what's your name? Albert.
Bryson.
Hector.
Joshua.
Val.
Gus.
Brenda.
Alejandra.
This is the SAT word of the week. Do you think you pronounce it?
Yeah, it's diligent.
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 What do you think it means?
It means to work at something without quitting, like continuously.
To be smart.
To be educated. To show care.
To like work hard or something? I think so. I don't know. Maybe.
I don't know, but I know care is one of them, though.
To be smart.
To be very aware of your surroundings and circumstances.
Diligence is a noun meaning conscientious or the quality of being committed to a task. And now for a sentence. The researchers continue their diligence and are constantly looking for a cancer cure.
And now for the quote of the week. Everyone wants to be a diamond, but very few are willing to get cut.
Well, that's it, Knights.
Have an awesome week.